green flag wave, Taylor Jensen on behind us, and then little Stevie Smith, leading out in front. She's a local girl, lives at Hadsman. Hadsman Post Office News Agency. John Rose. Stevie Smith behind her. Gap. Back to Taylor Jensen. Crossed up and go back to Ryan Kelly. Cole Bogorski. Kayla Riley. Kate Carter. Cameron Tuff. Rounding out the field as we look at this battle for the lead. Stevie Smith goes to the outside. They go up wide down there in turn one. Stevie committed to running that high line. There's a drag race down the back. Stevie Smith and Johnny Farrell. Stevie Smith, the higher run, so a little bit more momentum coming on to the start finish right now. Stevie using that high line. They cross the line. 57.1 off a second apart. Stevie just in front. Johnny fighting back. This is a great race between the two young girls. The long gap back to Taylor Jensen. Another long gap back to Ryan Kelly. But it's Stevie Smith who is out in front. But Johnny Farrell, not yet out of this one either. Johnny trying to get down low and keep in touch. But Stevie Smith, just stretching those legs a little bit. She's opened up over half a second gap striding. That's what you did last week, wasn't it? Just running those lights. Very commanding performance last week. And they have been driving really well. He goes around the outside of some slower traffic. Now she goes to the inside of the Riley car, 14 machine. And the gap for the second now, 1.9 seconds. And Stevie does 18.727. That is quick in terms of journey standards around here. That's a very, very strong time. Now, let's go down to Stevie Smith. Let's find flat.
Yeah, mate, you can catch up. You can top it. About 1.5 laps from home. Well, she's the only one in 2 for 19.
Cole Bogorski, 6th, Ryan Kelly,